In the problem, there are two parallel sheets of uniform current traveling in the direction towards right.